Hey y'all, I'm Scottie Scheffler, and today we're in the pine straw here. Not a good position to be in, but we got a clean lie, so we got a chance to get on the green. We got about 90 yards to the pin, and you'll notice there's a big pot bunker in the way. And so what I notice a lot of amateurs try and do from this sort of distance is try and lift the ball up in the air. But when you're coming off this stuff, the most important thing is just making good contact. And so I'm hitting down on it, trying to compress it just like I would out of the regular turf. I'm not trying to lift it out over the bunker. I'm just playing out towards the pin, hitting down on the ball. Out of this pine straw, today I got a clean lie. Usually if it's sitting down or even when it's pretty clean like this, the ball will typically come off a little softer off of this kind of lie. So if I got 90 yards, I'm gonna pretend it's 95 and I'm gonna make my 95 yard swing here. Always dig in on the pine straw. You can kind of get into the sand. That way you get a good solid base. And all I'm thinking about is making good contact and making my 95 yard swing. But once again, good solid base, dig in, good footing. Almost like you're in a fairway bunker, and then just feel that 95 yard swing. Yeah, that one came off pretty good. I was actually fortunate it was clean so I could spin it, and it stayed over there on the proper tier and didn't do too much damage where I was standing.